Moving ahead. I'll take that.
Rises, your parasite squirms in recognition.
Pavruk! I feel it in me!
There's no doubt. This creature is responsible for your parasite. And it's waiting for your questions. You see dark tunnels lit by noxious pools of brine. The darkness spreads through the earth. The sky splits open and nautiloids pour out of a void that consumes the stars. Fractured images fill your mind. Curved drow blades, crude goblin torches, gnoll teeth dripping blood. You see other mind flayers arranged in a serene circle. Absolute unity. Absolute power. You watch through the creature's eyes as it curses the starborn slaves. They want the ones from the ship. Darkness and sun barely contained. You see Dror Ragslin writhe. A tadpole clings to the Mind Flayer's fingers. The Goblin King bows, obedient. The flesh of his tribe becomes the flesh of the Absolute. You see the tadpole in the Mind Flayer's hand. Not a parasite. Perfection. Rebirth is sloughing flesh. A new skull housing cold, sharp intellect. The Mind Flayer's corpse twitches, then collapses again. It will speak no more.
What's the story?
Let's get going. Can't slow down.
Regards you lifelessly.
Squid. Ship. Fugitives. Needs. Absolute. Binds. Obedience. Beast rotting. Looter. Warg pens.
Interesting.
I'd love to, thanks.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Through. shadow bag of holding. Here goes nothing. Give it a shot. Oh, don't mind if I do. Inside. Thank you.
go for a good meal. While I'm at it. This'll help.
Boots have seen everything.
Hammer's gonna fall.
On the move.
Impossible.
motherfucker.
In position.
Ahead. For me? Best be on my way. Make it hurt.
Now they see me.
Some bloody work.
What's this?
Swift and lethal. It might be useful.
Seems willing to speak, but not to its killer.
Swift as my feet can carry me. It's been a long day. I'll need to rest soon.
Come on, let's go!
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
looking ahead.
What a charmer.
Still alive, so that's progress. Another step forward.
It's good to be alive.
Never a dull moment. At the ready. Mind and, well, in it.
Excellent.
The god! Get the god!
Got it.
Spill some blood. Be quick.
Aye.
With haste.
No time to waste.
To move.
Ready for another round?
I'm going to enjoy this.
Suppose the only way out is through.
Taking position.
Better position.
Fuck yes. Under their noses.
I won't give in. Can't slow down.
Ignis!
Things have stayed interesting.
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. You aided a bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature. Or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halsin. It is you who should be praised, brother. You are Sylvanas' instrument. And please, just Halsin. I will not demand honorifics of my savior. I am aware. I foolishly left it vulnerable to this rabble. There's work to be done. That look in your eyes. I've seen it before. Are you feeling all right? Father, preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? That looks very alien. As alien as the Mind Flayers. They do not belong on this world. It's no coincidence that you found me here, I'll wager. You're after a cure for this parasite. I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles. But I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. No. This is different. Altered. The magic used is beyond me. It's either not of this world or so ancient as to be lost to even nature's memory. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated. Gladly, but first I must return to the grove. As you made short work of the goblins' leaders, there's nothing stopping me. Come join me in your own time. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.
With haste. To the easy path. Wish I had a bag of holding. Have a look.
first to put my hands on everything.
You've set foot in a restricted area. A swift exit may be in order. You've been granted free passage. What you do with that privilege is up to you.
That might be worth a look. Goes very far down. We'll have to go in to see the bottom.
Spend so long poking about down here. I'd much rather be outside with the sun on my skin.
You've only just come to tolerate sun and you're already nostalgic. If you're going to complain the whole way, by all means, return topside. You could use the color.
Whatever's ahead, even more intriguing. Beautiful. Lethal. The Underdark is everything I thought it'd be.
And I... This environ seems worthy of a Githyanki warrior's estimation.
To be deemed worthy by the great Lizelle of Kashkalir.
Continue as you have, Karlak, and you will achieve the same.
Open up. Light on my feet.
Yeah.
be cursed.
Just another crate.
Careful, I bite. Simple. Interesting.
Can't give up now. No one back home will ever believe this.